If you're headed to the grocery store later today, there's a recall you should be aware of. General Mills announcing a recall for 5-pound bags of gold medal unbleached flour. The Minneapolis-based food maker says salmonella was found during a sampling of the flour. There are no reports of illnesses related to the product. General Mills is recalling it out of an abundance of caution. The packages affected have a better if used by date of April 20th, 2020. General Mills says the recall affects less than 100,000 bags.